Hello, and welcome back to Lords of the Fallen. Right, how many seedlings do we have? We've got 5. We could put one down. We are going to be needed in Umbral for this one. Oh, he's going down. Right. So it looks like we're probably going down, not up. Even though this thing is at the top of the tower. Right. Which I find odd, but okay. And nothing in here. Okay. Again, odd, right. Back. Okay. Eventually one of these cells will have something in. But until then. Oh well, he's dead. Boom. Surprisingly, not dead. Fully expecting it to kill him, but oh well. Okay. Ignore the giant eyeball on the side looking at me. Right. Got him. Can we nudge you off? Yes. Yes, we can. Okay. Interesting. Well, that. Okay. That, oh. It decides to work. Oh, actually. Now, that goes all the way down there, but what does this lead to? Now, that's just telling me there's a secret there, isn't it? It's just begging to be explored. And that's it. That's obviously a chest. Mind you, it's connected to. Let's have a look. Okay. Yeah, we want to go to this one first. Don't fall off. Oh, it was worth coming down for. Oh, it was absolutely worth coming down for. Now we need to get over there. But I think I know how. So, we drop a little bit. It's a lot. We'll drop a little bit more. Right. Now, we go back up. Right. Then we want to go that way. Which actually the best way would be to just go this way. Reducing the number of jumps we have to do to one. Fact. I just dropped from... No, I can't squeeze in that gap there. Yeah, unfortunately, right. So we can drop from here onto there. It lagged. Oh no. It stuttered. It like stuttered as I jumped. Oh god. That millisecond at the end when it stuttered. Ugh. Oh god, it sends us so far back. Run through. There we go. It's too far away though. Do a jump attack on. Maybe if we go around the outside edge he'll just leave us alone. You never know. I sent a guy just there though. Because I just want to get back fast. We'll see if they follow. Right. It's a good job I went and spent pretty much all my vigour before going down there. Don't think we had very much on us. Right. Here we go. Top of the tower. Right. It's too bad you have to do this in Umbral. It's gonna be way easier if I were allowed to. You know, the first time I die, I just come back. It'd make it so much easier. Right. What happens if I pull that again from here? Probably nothing, but... I wanted to find out. Ooh. Oh, Christ. I just realised he's nearly withered my entire health, by the way, the git. Oh, we got rid of that spell, didn't we? Can I stack that multiple times in the same spot? I don't think I can, but I don't think it's going up any faster than it was. Oh well, but it's getting rid of all my withered health, that's what I'm wanting. Right. Lasts a while as well. Very nice. Okay. So we'll need to be very careful. Oh, I see, that's why. Right, okay. Ah! Because we've moved that platform out of the way now, we don't actually have to do the jump over to here, we can just drop. Right, and that is actually a semi-rare item. Yeah. If I'm not mistaken, that can be used as a, I think it's a character reset, that. So it's actually rather important to get those. You know, just in case you ever wish to respec. I just remembered as well, you drop this stuff where you... Oh, for God's sake. You don't drop it where you land, you drop it where you fell. I've gone past my vigor and I can't get back. Oh dear. Well, we can, but we have to get over... Actually, no, we can't get over there, can we? Hang on. Let's find out first of all.
Sanctimonious and deluding fools. Walking in light so bright, but they're blind like everyone else. Can't see for the glare, can't see the light is a lie. Not a single good eye between them, but eyes innumerable. Oh yes, always and everywhere. All in my gaze over miles and miles and and years. She sees her. Look upon her.
Now. Right. Okay, I can't get over to there and get whatever item that is. Because I would have to go down from there. We might need to go back up at the end here. Not dead, okay. Doing another bash. Okay. Ah, of course them some guys here. Yeah. And what do we have? Infernal Guardian. Crossbowman is dead. And that is that. Yes, that's the door. That's the most important thing here. That we get this door. Damn, this bridge looks so much worse in Umbral. Right. Where'd the guy go? Where did he go, actually? I'm uncertain. Right. Oh, that's huge. Did he fall off? I think he must have. So one of them guys with the helmets tonight. Tancred's key. Ah, yeah. Right. The ladder going further down. Okay, we know where to head next. Before I do, we probably want, because we still can't leave Umbral yet, can we? We went past the thing that lets us back. Right, so what we want to do is head back up to the top and we'll do one final descent. Right, here we go. Try not to die to the lift. Right, nearly knocks me off. Off the edge of the lane. Right. We'll have to hurry up a bit because the dread's building. The thing is, as well, as it builds up, it starts going fast, so it looks like we've got a while. We haven't got as long as we think. So we want to get to that there. Ooh. Oh, hello. Oh, that drop's a bit too big, is it? I would have thought with the amount of health I had, that wouldn't have been too bad, but I suppose I was losing. I had about a third of it missing, so that's probably the problem. Since when was one of them up there, though? That's what I want to know. Thank you. Oh, gotcha. Mace, some holy salts. All done. There's like a guy just there, isn't there? Right. Just keep running. We'll eventually ignore us. Did those doors just phase out of being then for a moment? Right. While we wait, so this journal then, so we'll go down, we should find a shrine at the bottom, and then a lift that takes us all the way to the top. So we go down to go up, apparently. Right. Let's see what we've got. Okay, that, I think that was the camera trying to track him as it was locked on, and I think it got to the center of the screen, so it just started spinning. Oh yeah, it made a right. Oh yeah, artifact and then wasn't it, I guess that's what you'd call it probably. Right, now, though he wasn't here before, get a heal. I think something else just hit me. Somehow I lost almost my entire health bar somewhere. Right. Okay. Let's get rid of that withered phase. I help by entirely. Might as well. Okay. So we have to come up with a plan here that. There we go, that's good enough. Works, yes. And then the item we were missing. What is it? Large shards, it was worth it. Right. Where to go from here? I want that. Ooh, just then from here. Drop onto the blue sky. Right. Emerge. Right. Much easier. Got him, and there we go. Right, we've still got Umbil. Smited. There we go. I mean, I might be good at blocking, but I mean, I don't have to dodge ever. We can still dodge him now and then. There we go. Now his stamina's back, we'll just put that finishing blow on. And we'll get some new trousers for it. Did he just like super rapid fire all the shots then? Right. Right. Looks like we'll just have to head down here then now. Right. See how that goes. Oh, God, so yeah, I can see what they're trying to do there. We are basically being forced into a cage fight with these guys, aren't we? That's basically what it's doing. It's like, hey, can you fight these at point blank with all this crap happening around? Hello. Oh God, why camera? It's doing it again. I think it's when they drop below you that the camera seems to do that. So that's what happened last time as well. It seems to be triggered as they drop below you. Right. Oh, they are definitely trying to get me from down there. This wooden bit here, that's not going to be like another one of those guys that are running across to me. Okay, now we're going to have this crossbowman over there. Excellent. Stick on the scene a bit. Come on, let's go. What have we got here? Bigger skulls. It's too bad that there's a railing on the end of that balcony, otherwise I could just pull him all the way off. That way even is it? one up. I don't know where it went now, that plus button. Oh, that's way down as well from the looks of it. Right. Drop. Drop. Yeah, it fell down. Okay. Big dude. Oh, it's like the boss, but smaller. At least it doesn't affect the entire area this time. Right, what we can do here. That down, and while we're fighting in here, we'll heal and remove state's effects. Bonk. Oh, great, another one. These arch, like crossbowmen, just give up. Where is he from here? If I can see him, I could like soul flame down here perhaps. Can't see the sod. Oh, it's dropping them onto me. At least they're worth a bit. Right. Okay. Another one up here. Sanctify. Bonk the crap out of him. Let my stamina regen. I'm healing as it does it. Okay, the Sanctify wore off, just be a bit careful. It will grab me back as I've been poisoned, won't it? Get. Okay. Enhanced poison knife. Oddly appropriate. Got it. Right. The question now is, where do we go from here? There's a lever. Right, looks like we dropped down there. I think I'm going to call it here for the episode. Thank you very much for watching. It's been Lords of the Fallen, and I'll see you next time. I'll see you then.